It's a heavyweight showdown between Stipe Miocic and Mark Hunt. And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Hunt is 8 years his senior. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Miocic will have a whopping 8-inch reach advantage. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Smergliotta. And now!
Are you ready? You ready?
So much MMA history has been made inside this venue, from Pride to the UFC, and we are underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. Trademark inside leg kick there by Hunt.
Oh, beautiful straight right.
Going orthodox now. Hunt gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Immediately shoots for the leg. Oh, nicely done early here with the takedown. And now is where things could get really interesting. Oh, now looking to posture up, and he lands a big head strike. Nicely done there by Miocic. Put the guard beautifully there.
Good shot.
Whiffs on the straight right hand.
Oh, he got cracked.
Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there. But as he leans forward in trying to get into his own striking range, he's going to pay the price there to the body. Got to be careful. You don't want to eat too many of those power hooks downstairs. Oh, right punch followed by a left there by Miocic. Hard shots landing on both sides here.
That's a hard hook. Big straight punch. Look at this, takedown. Perfectly timed sweep.
Miocic gets up, he is back on the feet here. Punch coming, it's blocked.
He landed a left hand there.
Oh, nice leg kick. 2 minutes remain in the round.
He got tagged there.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh! Looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's badly hurt.
And we got a fight on our hands. Oh, huge shot there, lands push. Hunt's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now. Looked like it did stun him a little bit. He's got him hurt here.
These shots! He tagged him again. He's hurt.
Oh!
What a leg kick!
And again, he lands another takedown there. So really scoring points here, and the takedowns are starting to pile up. Taking this fight exactly where he thought he could and exactly where he wants it to be. Well, he gets up again here, Joe, but he looks hurt.
Look at that. Nice.
Pretty strong leg kick there, Joe, by Hunt.
Tags him.
Miocic gets caught by the inside leg kick a few
minutes.
Oh! Huge right hand! So a strong 5 minutes down. Oh, how about the end of that round? He got knocked down just before the horn, saved by the bell. So now back to the stool. He has only 60 seconds to recover. We'll see if physically he can keep himself in this fight.
There we see it again.
Brittany Palmer with us tonight.
Okay, ready, round two. Ready?
All right, here we go with round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Oh! He's getting busted up.
How about that shin? Whoa!
He got hurt bad.
Oh!
Hard straight punch.
Big left.
Nasty combinations here.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes.
Big shot to the liver. He buckles. You can tell that shot hurt bad in the body.
So he just decides to get up here, Joe. Just over 3 minutes to go. Elbow now to the head. That one landed by the heavyweight Miocic. Just out of range with that right hook. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Look at this. Oh, he hurt him again. He is in trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at that.
Now we go inside the octagon.
But I'd rather roll weed. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave. Okay. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, yeah. Cause I am inclined to find a new dog.
Said she love dark meat, filet mignon. If she late with Sean, she gon' stay till morning. Most likely, give a grade A performance. No waste, but a cake's enormous. Dirty ass mouth, but her face is gorgeous. She gon' make a playboy pay her mortgage. Escape in the rape, fake care at the fortress. Don't get the picture, stay out the portrait. Shawty, you know damn well you know me. Caught you outside, Danielle Bacully. She a diva and she know that. Every moment with it is cool.
That's something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink. I got to roll my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I hardly can breathe. Are you with them or with me? Pardon my G.
Let me talk to you for just a quick moment, cause I see that you are in need. You wanna drink till you're drunk, so you drank on my drink, but I'd rather roll weed. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, cause I am inclined to find a new dime. Every city that I go in, every town I hit, scrolling through my IG, I found a bitch, yeah. Flipping through the pages, baby named Station, the bitch is outrageous. And I love the shit that she do for me, keep it 100 and being true for me. See, ain't no bitch like this bitch I got. She rolled my backwards while taking a shot. Side piece, baby, keep making it hot. The last bitch I had was a straight up thot. That's neither here nor there, cause I just don't care. For shine, my put one in the air and let it go. The hoe on the real dog. And bitch, quit acting like a weirdo.
You got something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink. I gotta roll my weed. Should I stay, should I leave? Got my heart on my sleeve. Now I hardly can breathe. Are you with them or with we? You can talk.
We get to a lightweight bout between Nate Diaz and Mark Giacchese. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Diaz is 8 years his senior. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. All right, just about ready to go here now for the particulars. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main.
Ready to fight?
Round one. Right hook to
dropping down, looking for a single.
Diaz gets the early takedown. That did not take long. Damaging strike there.
He's in half guard here. He's posturing up here.
Diaz gets up, and somewhat surprisingly, despite having a dominant position on the ground, he wants to take this fight back to the feet. Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by Gicase. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Right on the button. Punches blocked. Diaz going for the takedown here. Nothing doing there.
Yeah, and here he goes again.
Takedown landed out by Diaz. Under 3 minutes now to go in round one.
He's going to try to take the back. Big punch from the bottom. He's got full guard here.
Well, just because you're on your back doesn't mean you can't throw offense. Staying busy here. You like to see that, Joe.
He gets in a full guard here. He's back up again.
Under 2 minutes to go. Just missed with the left there. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Diaz.
And another one lands to the head.
So now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here.
I think this is a brutal cut for him. He's blocking almost all these shots.
Oh, these leg kicks are really starting to pile up in this round as he continues to beat up that leg of his opponent.
He landed a left hand there.
Diaz gets hit with a kick. Under a minute now to go in this one. Oh, Gicase gets tagged by that straight punch. Nice land for the offense there. Oh, he has mastered the range here, timing his shots nicely.
Great exchange.
Oh, he lands another jab, really employing the jab effectively here. Nice jab by Gicase.
Good combination.
Oh, huge block. Nice straight right lands. Oh! Oh, straight right. The horn sounds for the end of round one. Archer, there's the horn at the end of the round. He got knocked down just before the horn, so he'll walk back to his corner here. We'll see if they can get him physically, mentally. Brittany Palmer.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two here. Oh, Gicase gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
Nice shot. Oh, he tagged him again.
All right, so another stiff jab there. Really good.
High kick! He hurt him. This could be it right here.
Well, back to his feet here, Joe, but look at him. He is hurting for certain. That man is in a world of trouble.
Beautiful takedown by Nate Diaz. And moves it to half guard.
Nice hammer fist. Elbow from the top now by Diaz. Gicase's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now. Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Oh, Gicase gets caught with that punch. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been...
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand. He avoids the clinch.
All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe. Effective punch there by Diaz. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. A lot of different looks. He switches to southpaw now. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Gicase.
Straight punch gets through. And he's looking for that left.
Big power shot there. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
Oh! He's in big trouble. He hurt him bad. Vicious left hand.
Back and forth we go.
Oh, good combination. He hurt him with that hook. Big shot to the head.
Jabs in bunches here, splits the guard there, and continuing to keep his opponent at distance, courtesy of that crisp jab.
He is going after it here.
He blocks the punch. Effective strike there by Chikage.
Oh! Huge elbow lands. He's in big trouble now. Straight punch.
Yeah, both guys really throwing with authority.
He feints with the kick. That jab. Nice takedown. Oh, very bad. Full mount.
That strike will count.
Moves to half guard. Man, what a round. He's going to transition to the back. Big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. Incredible round with...
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Oh! He's up. Man, has his chin been tested early.
Victory.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Caught him right there, had him in all sorts of trouble. Look at this.
All right, now we go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
No traces, underestimate the boy out of you. Headless necklace, that's a fashion statement. Yo. Sweat pouring, let him mix with the gasoline. I say this pop was a fair warning. Yo. To the other side of the world, I can barely go and fix in a new foreign. My head well like blocking again, like blocking. I'm on too quick, only hit it. One more for the mausoleum. I pack out shows in the Coliseum. Hands up to the ceiling. Young Juno in the building. Stand up, siege of Apronikita. They want me to rest in peace, but they know that I'm undefeated.
Yep. I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Stacking wins, stacking dough, undefeated. Everybody only want me for the crown. But I never lose and never let you down.
All right, coming up next, it's a welterweight matchup between Bruce Lee and UFC president Dana White.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right. right, so here we go with the stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway.
Really missed with that right hand. They're going after it quick here.
Nice punch by Lee.
Inside leg kick lands. Oh, nice.
Well, you know these leg kicks, Joe, are a big part of his arsenal, but I'm not sure he's been any better with it than he is here tonight. Visibly now, his opponent has started to slow down. Trying to land the elbow there to no avail.
He got tagged there.
Doubled up on the jab there. Nicely done by UFC president Dana White.
Tagged him.
Lee gets hit with a kick. He appears largely unfazed, but he doesn't want to take too many more of those, Joe.
Oh, 1-2.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line.
Very nice.
UFC president Dana White's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling.
Caught him with a punch.
They continue to exchange. Nice leg kick there by UFC president Dana White. That shot blocked by Lee. Kick lands for him there. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Oh, and he countered him there with a beautiful straight right hand.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. Oh, man, with that right leg kick. Nice body kick.
Finds his range with the jab.
Oh, he got cracked. Nice spinning back fist right there.
He is all about that left kick to the body. Connects with the punch there. All right, then a left. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Tags him.
Inside leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent. Spinning back fist.
Doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head. That one hurt.
Blocks the shot. Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch.
Oh! Whoa! Oh, very nice.
And we got a fight on our hand.
Big straight punch.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, so there's the horn at the end of the round. He got knocked down just before the horn, so he'll walk back to his corner here. We'll see if they can get him physically, mentally back into the fight. What a moment at the end of that. All right, round two.
Switching stances here.
And he connects there. Nice 1-2 there. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Dana White. Oh, and he continues to effectively employ that jab. We told you he had one of the best in the game. He is putting it to good use tonight. Oh!
Big left hand!
He's got him hurt here. Well, without much resistance, he continues to find a home for that jab, much like he did in the previous
round.
Oh! Huge right hand!
You gotta be careful there. Don't rush
oh,
in.
Oh, he might be out. Big left.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh! There's a nice inside leg kick.
Outstanding output on both sides.
Nice leg kick. All of those are blocked.
Oh, he lands another strike to his opponent's liver. There continue to be openings there. He targeted it effectively earlier in the fight, and the defense hasn't prevented him from doing so. If it's not broken, no need to fix it.
and he gets hit with an outside leg kick.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. Huge uppercut, misses.
Whoa!
This could be it. Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force, beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You got to think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
And let's look at that again.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest. At 2 minutes, 57 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon.
Well, what else can you say about Bruce Lee after a performance like this one? Seemingly everyone on the roster wants to take their cracks against one of the founding fathers of mixed martial arts. And candidly, thus far, few men have succeeded. This just might have been Bruce Lee's best performance inside the octagon. It is a welterweight matchup between Bruce Lee and The Boss.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are ready to go here at the start of round one for this stand-up-only event, so grapplers need not apply. We outline the rules off the top, but here's your refresher. No grappling of any type. We also point out fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the ground. Let's see if the combatants play by the rules here as our first round gets underway. They're certainly getting after it early. Double jab landed there by UFC President Dana White. Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. Just misses with the straight right.
Whoa. Boy, he's swinging now.
Oh, snaps off the jab effectively yet again. Well, it took him a little bit of time to find his timing, find the range. He has found it now. He continues to connect with a series of strikes. Beautiful combination there. Ooh, blocks the shot.
And he's looking for that left.
Lee gets hit by that leg kick. Big left hand there inside. To the left hand now, but unable to connect, Joe. Dana White's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. A strike there. Nice slip to avoid the left. And he's looking for that left hand, just missed.
I like the way he mixed that up here.
Oh, jabs in bunches here, splits the guard there, and continuing to keep his opponent at distance, courtesy of that crisp jab.
There was a nice exchange. Huge uppercut, misses.
Oh, nice punch there by Dana White.
Shoots a knee and lands it.
Kick to the body by Lee. Oh, big right hand, yes.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Oh, he connects there.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking. That one hurt.
Well, he lands another jab, really employing the jab effectively here.
Nice body kick.
Swing and a miss by Dana White.
And he's eating some shots.
Oh, uppercut to the head, but it's blocked there by Lee. And he connects there. Final seconds of round one. Nice straight there by Dana White. Horn sounds for the end of round one.
There's a nice leg kick. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. All right, so second round getting underway now. Not a bad first round. Both fighters had their moments. Looked like at times they were just getting warmed up a little bit, perhaps a little bit of a feeling out process over that first minute. What's your thoughts on what we saw there in that first round? Well, without much resistance, he continues to find a home for that jab, much like he did in the previous round. Just misses there with the left. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it.
Tags him.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Oh, both men exchange.
I mean, the hand speed, just absurd. Well, the kick lands to the head there, Joe, but I gotta say, he moved right into it. So let's see if he can make the adjustments, try to circle out, and at the very least get that guard up. Not a good look for him here. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Big kick lands. Hard left hand. Missed the mark. Oh!
Switching stances here. Well, he's really starting to land a high number.
He's hurt! He's in trouble. He's in trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's out!
He's out. Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's look at that again from another angle. And let's see that again. Boom! And then he's out.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest in 2 minutes, 31 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Mixed martial arts royalty, folks. Bruce Lee, lighten up your living room tonight, and given this capacity crowd a whole lot to cheer about, you know he's going to get everyone's best shot, but more often than not, Lee's skills are enough to rue the day. That was once again the case in this one. How about Bruce Lee?